Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you are also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I am going to show ideas and designing about crochet knitting neck curl. You can see different designs and different varieties of crochet knitting neck curl ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy it from market. Many styles and varieties of crochet knitting neck curl are easily market and also buy it from many other different cities and different countries. They look very precious, gorgeous, and good looking. And you can make in different colors and different things and different designs you can make in side button designs, in turtle neck designs, and many other different designs. Crochet knitting neck curl is a neckline consists of a loose drap fabric around the collarbone. The team can describe the neckline of a wide variety of garments, from the drap neckline of an evening gown or little raised neckline of knitwear similar to the turtle neck, and crochet knitting neck curl drap below the collarbone or like a over gown turtle neck. That extra folds of fabric mean that is can be worn in a variety of ways, and it adds dimension to a small chest, yet can magically downplay the well held and creating a linear appearance. The neckline can generally flatter a variety of body types as it helps to minimize a large bust to or add volume to the small chest. It's also best for those of you who have longer necks, and for warmer days you can boldly choose a sleeveless crochet knitting neck curl dress. For example, wide knee length and the combines with the big root, and your shoulders may be wide, narrow or rounded, and your backside tends to be flat, scopes and deep V neckline, and best for you because they elongate the look of your torso and draw attention to your face. High and turtle necklines will make your bust line larger. And I hope you like all these crochet knitting neck curl ideas in this my video. And if you want to make this crochet knitting neck curl in order, please see the link in my description. Touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, we'll see you in my next video. Thanks for supporting us. Take care and okay, words. Goodbye.